Coraline rehearsal recording for Schubert's Mass in G. Alto. On this recording, the alto part is represented by an oboe sound. Here's a short example. That's the end of the example. But remember, you can use your stereo balance control to further enhance or diminish your own vocal line. You'll find that the accompaniment is played on the organ throughout, as are any soloist's cues, though these are on a contrasting registration. Although we hint at tempi and dynamics on this recording, we've generally kept these fairly neutral, as they'll be at the discretion of your conductor. Some editions of the score use rehearsal figures, but so as to be as universal as possible, we'll not use these, but use bar numbers instead. If your score does not show bar numbers, you may wish to pencil them in. Each movement will begin afresh with bar one. Please remember that this recording contains copyright material, and that it's illegal to allow any part of it to be copied.
Movement
here, then, is
one.
The Mass in G,
the Kyrie,
by Schubert. You come straight in without any introduction, so here are your first few notes. And bar 16. Bar 46. And bar 68. You move straight into the Gloria. You have just two bars from the organ before you come in. And? Bar 24.